A longtime pro-choice Kentucky state lawmaker is hoping to clear the air after a meant-to-be-sarcastic amendment she filed to Kentucky's trigger law in 2019 has now gone viral. Democratic Representative Mary Lou Marzian filed an amendment calling for women to have to check in monthly with the health department to verify they're not pregnant. If found to be pregnant, the woman would have to wear an ankle monitor to make sure she didn't travel out of state for an abortion. It has since gone viral on social media, with many people thinking it is a real amendment. Marzian says it was filed in protest to highlight what she called the war on women taking place in the state legislature.
It was done as a satire. It was done to make a point and to try to wake people up to what was happening with anti-choice bills.
The trigger law went on to pass, but the amendment was never considered. Marzian withdrew her re-election bid after her district was redrawn. She now has plans to help campaign for other pro-choice candidates statewide.